This is, we're coming out of Saint Benoît de Sault. You'll have seen Selmar here, and you'll have seen Anna and Peter here, and it's about 50 minutes away from us, and we're on our way back from having my hair done, and I'm very sleepy. And I thought I'd do a bit of a film because I saw the clouds are looking, not at the moment, but there's some really nice cloud stuff going on in the distance, which we may or may not be facing when we get there, when we get up higher again and out of town. Dried up a bit now, it rained all the way here. It's been a very wet afternoon. So I finished that weather course. I think basically it would have been easy to cheat. So I don't really feel much in the way of an accomplishment. It wasn't that hard at the end of the day. And even though I was honest with the self-assessment, I don't think anybody's gonna look, nobody's gonna check. I think if you're not being looked or checked, nobody's checking your work, then it feels a bit pointless somehow. Anyway, it was something to do. It's kept me interested for a few weeks. So I think those clouds in the distance, the white fluffy clouds, are altocumulus, but don't trust me, what do I know?
Don't say that at your interview with the BBC, will you?
Come on?
Don't say that at your interview with the BBC.
Oh, okay, no, I'll let them think that I know what I'm talking about. I don't think we picked up any gossip from Jen, did we?
No.
Normally at Jen's, I pick up gossip. She comes, tells such interesting stories, but I don't think she did today. Bothering my phone when the windscreen wiper goes. I think it tries to refocus on the windscreen wiper rather than on the view beyond. This is Shayak, I think. Oh, have all the room, for goodness sake, bloody hell. Some crap drivers here in France. And no apologies to French people, but there are some crap drivers here.
Drivers in Britain.
Well, I know, but I just don't think that they get used to driving in traffic. You know how empty it is. They just don't get used to driving in traffic. And in the countryside, I'm sure it's different in the city.